Man, it's like my powers were unleashed or something. Oh boy.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
So I took a while and I got the Swordmaster up to level 3. So, you know, everything's good now. I also managed to get most of the actions for Beowulf. In fact, I have all the actions for Beowulf. Yep. That's a thing now. I just went through the bloody palace, really. Wait, everything's gone. Okay. Oops, oops, oops. Here we go. We go. No, not this way then. Hey, excuse me. And we get the Shinshoryuken as well. The Rising Dragon. I love the Beowulf so much. Always, always. Those look like they're breakable. Alright. Hello, boys. What was the mission, though? All right, you gotta just break these. Yeah, that would drop. And then switch to this. And just break away. Awesome. Let's go pick that up. And not do the secret mission. Hey, you. Catch this! Rising Dragon! Hey, you. Whoa, spoiler! Catch this! Rising Dragon! Okay, that took care of that.
Are you ready?
Let's do so slow. That hurts a lot. So that's the Sun and Moon Chamber. I got one, now I need the other.
Are you ready? Down and out.
Here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It's here. All right, get this one down, and get this one down as well. And what we need to do is. Haha. That did it. Picking that up will trigger a bunch of enemies, don't worry. Wow, I was being juggled. I don't get why they can go through walls. They have a corporeal form. Why are they? Like, why can't they go through walls? There's a reason for this.
Come on.
Oh well. Man, Devil May Cry 3 had some weird enemy like justifications. Alright, let's go through here first. Oh boy.
Yeah.
take this.
Rising Dragon!
Got a double star. That's nice. Oh, that was... That's nice, I guess. I got the Devil Star. Is this meant to be like, oh, you made a mistake. This is the wrong area. Ow. That was a really healthy healthy zone. Got a lot of lots of upgrades. I mean, I got lots of red orbs. No, 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 this is stupid. Don't ever upgrade the guns. Alright. Put these two in. Open! And through we go. Oh, look, we're back here. You bastard. Why are you so big? Right, you left. You two. Oh shit. And through we go. Wow, these guys are tough. I was always under the assumption that there was something there. Evidently not. Three here. Man, this place took a fucking beating. Oh Jesus, what was that? Fucking spiders, can't target them. What? You know what? I'm not even gonna bother with you guys. Fuck you guys. isn't there something? I don't know. Can I buy more Devil Trigger? I can. More Devil Trigger. And we're going for a boss fight.
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back.
Yeah, shoot me in the baby maker.
You can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going.
Jeez, that butt shot.
This is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know.
Pick that up.
Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
Let's get it on. Where the hell are you? Where the hell is she? There she is. Hey.
Get ready.
Oh god. Terrible person. Stop it! You ungrateful piece of shit! Ungrateful sack.
Are you scared?
Not really. You take that, and you sit down. That sound mixing was horrible.
I'll take care of him.
Kiss. Fooled
you. Why do you care so much?
This whole business started with my father sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville. This is my family matter, too. Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Your textured necklace looks horrible.
Wait.
Trust me. I'll make things right for you. That's what my soul is telling me to do.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
You can give me your name.
Dante.
My name is Man. Just like you are, lady. It's a bit much.
Dante. Please. Free my father.
I will.
That gun is hovering on her crotch. It's not even like attached to anything, it's just floating there. And now it's, I think her stomach's eaten it up. We did it. We got the Kalina Ann. Right, now I got some business to take care of. Give me some good ass. Nah, it's alright. It's alright. It's not completely good news, but it's news. Good.